Hello, Justine. It's a Monday night. I'm all freshly showered, by the way. I'm gonna share with you a couple highlights of the past 2 or 3 weeks. I got to go to a farmer's market, and I got to experiment with glow-in-the-dark bubbles. It was actually a fail. So, as you know, on Pinterest, there's lots of great ideas, and my friends and I saw glow-in-the-dark bubbles. And we wanted to try that. But we found out that oil and water do not mix. Or similar properties of oil and water-based stuff, they just don't mix. So while it looked cool in the tube, it didn't actually work out when you blew bubbles. It just didn't work. That was unfortunate. We went to my friend and I went to a farmer's market in downtown Chattanooga, and there's always a lot to see there. Lots of things going on. This particular weekend was the Buskers Festival, so there was lots of music in different parts of the booths over there. Woodworking and food and produce, and I got some amazing Sungold tomatoes. They were so good. Sungold tomatoes, you should try those sometime if you haven't heard of them. They are like the better tasting cousin to cherry tomatoes and grape tomatoes. So good. So yeah, that's all I got. There have been visits from friends and special musics at churches, and studying and work and stuff. So lots of stuff in between. I'm gonna go to bed, and we'll see you next Monday. Bye! Okay, now it's time to edit. We're gonna go find something more entertaining.
Celebrate and have a good time. It's time to come together. It's up to you. What's your pleasure?
Everyone around the world, come on!
It's a celebration.